Hello and welcome to my channel Cochin Orchids. Today's video is on terate vanda or Singapore vanda, which can be easily grown in ground. But I am making an attempt to grow them as hanging vanda. These vandas are very popular in Singapore and it is the national flower of Singapore. The characteristic feature of this vanda is that the stem as well as the leaves are round in shape. That means they are cylindrical. The orchid was known by the name Vanda Miss Joachim. But now the new name of the plant is Papilionanthe Miss Joachim. It is a beautiful plant which grows in large clumps on support. It is growing in the Singapore Botanical Garden. And large clumps of these plants can be seen there. It grows to a height of 15 feet or more, depending on the support given, and it flowers very frequently. It is a free flowering plant, and each inflorescence can bear up to 12 buds, and usually 4 flower blossom at a time. Papilionanthe is a robust sun-loving plant that requires heavy fertilization. We have to give vertical support for the straight growth of the plant. The longer the vertical support, the taller the plant grows. The flowering usually takes place from a region beyond the vertical support. I have taken almost 1 meter or 1.5 meter long cuttings of this vanda. So now I will tie this up. We have to tightly tie it so that they grow very nicely. They love to grow as large clumps and it will reach up to 10-15 feet if proper support is given. Making a hook. This is an This is a bread wire. I am using this as a string to hang these vandas. Made this hanging pot using bread wire, which is having a small iron wire inside this plastic wire, so it is very strong.
These Vandas are heavy feeders, so you have to fertilize and water them every week. You have to very tightly pack this so that the roots will grow and intertwine and form a whole mass, and from the top of which usually the flower arises.